American Top 40.
Now American Top 40 unravels another mystery. Where did Mungo Jerry get their name? Well, they seem to have got it from T.S. Eliot. There's a collection of poems by the late poet called Old Possum's Book of Practical Cats. And in one of the poems is a cat named, Mungo Jerry.
In the summertime when the weather is hot, sing along with us, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
Last week that song was number 7, this week number 15. In the summertime seems to be fading with the beginning of fall. Mungo Jerry.